Shirt Guy here. I wanted to give you the behind-the-scenes tour on Mario Marathon 7. This year, we'll be playing our games on a combination of Nintendo Wii U and Nintendo Wii. This lets us play all of the major console Mario games. Our Wii will be connected to a large, high-definition television. For the first time, we'll be using HDMI to capture the feed and give you and us a better quality gaming experience. Wahoo! So that you can see us during the marathon, we have two high-definition cameras, a low-mounted camera for the in-your-face action, and a high-mounted camera for all the crazy dances. While you're watching us, we can watch what you're saying on chat and Twitter on these large monitors. Hi, Patrick, Nathan, and Leia. To put it all together, we're using XSplit Broadcaster. This lets us composite the video from the game feed with our cameras and our custom-built screen overlays. Oh, we're getting a donation now. Thanks, Barry Cohen. Mario Marathon wouldn't be complete without decorations. This year, we have all of our favorite wall sprites, question mark blocks, giant Nintendo cartridges, and spinner hats staged and ready to go. See you in a bit for Mario Marathon 7.
My wife's telling me no. But Jeff Johnson, and the children are telling me, yeah. We've got to make this money. So the children won't be bored. I don't see nothing wrong. Mario Marathon, I don't see nothing wrong with the Mario Marathon. I don't see nothing wrong with the Mario Marathon. I don't see nothing wrong with the Mario Marathon. We've got a bunch of stars to get, so on the couch we're gonna sit. Your lols and cheers propel us through dawn. Chris and John are on world 4, while Sandeep sits on the floor. Donations make us go all night long. See now, we don't keep any of this money, 'cause every dollar goes to Child's Play charity. Well, I don't see nothing wrong with the Mario Marathon. I don't see nothing wrong with the Mario Marathon. I don't see nothing wrong with the Mario Marathon. I don't see nothing wrong with the Mario Marathon. We're taking days off work, and my back it really hurts, but we have new soldier on. Brian's neglecting school, I got so sleepy that I drool, but Nate has to get new Super Mario Brothers Wii done. Yeah, it takes a pretty big sacrifice. Why do we do it? 'Cause we're really nice. I don't see nothing wrong with the Mario Marathon. I don't see nothing wrong with the Mario Marathon. I don't see nothing wrong with the Mario Marathon. I don't see nothing wrong with the Mario Marathon. Nothing wrong, nothing wrong. Pad and the Mods, Tofu Boy and Hippo St. John. You guys make this all worthwhile. I'm glad that Pongo is alive. I'm married to Carolyn 1755. The goddess Sophie knows how to make me smile. Malfunct donates money, not to win a prize, but to buy some toys to light up the children's eyes. I don't see nothing wrong with the Mario Marathon. I don't see nothing wrong with the Mario Marathon. Dad, so we must say goodbye soon. Brian finds it hard to kick us out. His heart is bigger than his house. We'll turn the mic down when we vacuum the room. Yeah, we all teamed up at this place just to slap a smile on the sick children's face. I don't see nothing wrong with the Mario Marathon. I don't see nothing wrong with the Mario Marathon. I don't see nothing wrong with the Mario Marathon. I don't see nothing wrong with the Mario
Hello and welcome to the Mario Marathon 7 pre-show. When the countdown in the corner there reaches zero, we'll begin the 7th annual Mario Marathon for Child's Play Charity. Since 2008, the Mario Marathon has raised over $420,000 for Child's Play. Child's Play is the charity that gives video games, books, and toys to kids in children's hospitals around the world. Your donations to Child's Play throughout the event unlock levels that will play non-stop 24 hours a day until they're all complete. So far, we've unlocked hundreds of levels and raised thousands of dollars, but there's hundreds more levels to go. Along the way, we'll be giving out prizes and doing all kinds of fun and entertaining things for you to see. Join us at 11 a.m. Eastern right here, or check out MarioMarathon.com for more information. Have a good night.
Something is happening. For the fourth year in a row, the time has come. This summer, boredom is in another castle. It's Mario Marathon 4, benefiting Child's Play Charity.
Stargate.
Shirt Guy here. I wanted to give you the behind-the-scenes tour on Mario Marathon 7. This year, we'll be playing our games on a combination of Nintendo Wii U and Nintendo Wii. This lets us play all of the major console Mario games. Our Wii will be connected to a large, high-definition television. For the first time, we'll be using HDMI to capture the feed and give you and us a better quality gaming experience. Wahoo! So that you can see us during the marathon, we have two high-definition cameras, a low-mounted camera for the in-your-face action, and a high-mounted camera for all the crazy dances. While you're watching us, we can watch what you're saying on chat and Twitter on these large monitors. Hi Patrick, Nathan, and Leia. To put it all together, we're using XSplit Broadcaster. This lets us composite the video from the game feed with our cameras and our custom-built screen overlays. Oh, we're getting a donation now. Thanks, Barry Cohen. Mario Marathon wouldn't be complete without decorations. This year, we have all of our favorite wall sprites, question mark blocks, giant Nintendo cartridges, and spinner hats staged and ready to go. See you in a bit for Mario Marathon 7.
My wife's telling me no. But Jeff Johnson, and the children are telling me, yeah. We've got to make this money. So the children won't be bored. Mario Marathon. I don't see nothing wrong.
Excellent. Excellent.
Then he gets killed by the Koopa Troopa, and then he falls into the lava, then we cue the hot lava song.
Again? We just played that like 45 minutes.
We won't be able to have beverages like that on the stream.
Unless you want to drop some of those out.
Yeah, I only had to re-spin it like 4 times to get rid of that cowman guy.
When John's taking the shower, is he going to have the walkie-talkies or not have the walkie-talkies?
Alright guys, I can't read my notes here. Am I supposed to jump into the lava or avoid the lava? Alright, so for John's second shift, I've got dancing, singing, shake weight, what else do we need him to do? And then Jen's gonna break the high E string on the guitar, so he's gonna have to restring it. Now we're just gonna run through it because we're gonna be short on time because of all the fails at the beginning of the game. But
I don't.
Hey guys, what's up? Have you guys picked out the t-shirt winners yet?
We'll let him brush his teeth apparently, but we won't let him take in the shower this time. Probably won't see that.
Now, B-Pat's tweet here. Are we gonna?
So I know this isn't on the script, but I had this idea. Saturday at 11 a.m., we reset the clock to zero and pretend we're starting the marathon over again. It'll be kind of like Groundhog Day.
I love that movie. So, and we need to schedule Shannon to walk in a couple different times and be like, and just get really upset about the mess of cans and trash and things like that.
Yes.
Yep.
Does she need to be scheduled for that? Isn't she going to do that anyway?
Stick to the script. It'll be the first time.
Yeah, we really need another treble shuffle.
Well, we could do it, but I don't think we're going to be able to get Tom Cruise.
Okay,
next. Are we going to do that by overloading the circuit again, or are we just going to turn it off?
Did we do power outage last year?
John Janitor to jump on up and down on the sofa and shout, I love this marathon.
We should do the opposite. Maybe Brian should come in and announce that the marathon is going to continue through Friday.
I don't have that. That's it. I'm not doing that kind of stuff.
Oh, come on.
Well, don't tell them, because they can start jumping on the couch.
Maybe we'll just download one off YouTube and we'll just play that.
Well, or something. Okay. Yeah, okay.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah, we will. We get ahead. We can turn on lag mode on the TV.
Yeah, or we can just do like a big epic fail run and just I'll just play it and I'll just keep dying and dying and dying. There's a couple levels I'm really good at doing that on anyway, so I can just make sure to not ever finish this.
Sunday night is the first time I think we're allowing Shanna to have access to the kazoos. I think whatever the gaps we have, I think we can fill in with livestock.
But I mean, we should tweet it now and get viewers to send us their used kazoo. But watching me dance is like watching somebody with the dry heaves.
And we have the Gold Member channel set up already.
Yep.
And the Gold Members know how to get to it.
Let's see, sometime Saturday afternoon, Cowman should probably land a t-shirt. Should we call it a wrap?
I'm good with it.
Okay.
And I'm exhausted, so even if we missed it out, I mean, it's like, oh, we just go with it, you know, what the hell.
Yeah.
All right, so you can get it.
All right, let's call it.
Do you want to get some pizza?
Sure.
All right. Let's go.
All right.